I know that last year, I understand before COVID, 14 million Taiwanese go overseas a year. We only need 100,000 in Palau.
台湾以博流、共享、民主、自由、法治等普世价值，这也是台博邦谊的坚实基础。总统阁下，您是自从去年武汉肺炎 COVID-19 疫情爆发以来第一位访问我国的国家元首，你的到访象征了台湾与友邦共存共荣共好协力抗疫的成果，值得我们共同感到骄傲。在全球疫情仍然严峻的状况下，台湾以博流所建立的安全旅行圈，对于国际社会来说就像一剂强心剂。总统阁下，我也要透过这次机会感谢贵国在国际社会上不遗余力地支持台湾。中国从未间断打压我国国际生存空间，贵国不畏惧中国无理的战狼外交手段，秉持公理正义，在联合国、在世界卫生组织、在联合国气候变化纲要公约及国际民航组织等的大会中，持续的为台湾强力发声支援，容我代表我国政府与人民向贵国表示诚挚的感谢。台湾与博流如今因为杰出的防疫成就以及成功合作建立了双边安全的旅行圈，而一同站上了国际舞台，这不是一触可及的成就，而是贵我两国数十年来共同累积的信任与良知，水到渠成的成果。
42% of our workforce in the private sector is unemployed because we are so heavily dependent on tourism. 40% of our budget to run our government operations is being financed through loans because of the pandemic. So economically, it is very important that we get the bubble going. And more importantly, on the human side, it's also very important that we get the flights going on a regular basis for our people. Because our people come here for advanced medical care, for cardiac patients, for cancer patients, and I see Shing Kong and the many hospitals here have helped us over the years. In fact, more than 3,000 patients from Palau have come to Palau, have come to Taiwan for treatment. And the hospitals here have done an amazing job in extending the lives of our people and improving the lives of our people.